Rubicon surgery has remade you as a Primaris Marine. You are now stronger, faster, and more resilient. You will take your place as an Ultramarine once more. Your brothers will know that you served in the Death Watch, but your dishonorable status as a Black Shield has been redacted from the archives. Should it be discovered, there would be questions. Lord Khalgar has offered you a second chance. Do not taint it.
Sergeant Venti had secured the space for brother.
Lieutenant.
My lord.
Lieutenant Titus reporting for duty.
Have Sergeant Gadriel report to the bridge. How are your wounds?
Good enough.
I'll be straight with you, Titus. I have my reservations about your reinstatement. There could be questions, suspicions. I cannot afford discord among the men. Not now. You're a lieutenant now. Will that be a problem?
No, Captain.
Very well. We're facing a Tyranid splinter fleet. They engaged us on two planets. Avarax, a hive world, and Kadaku, which you already know. We're abandoning the latter. It's mostly Adeptus Mechanicus research facilities. We're evacuating critical assets and personnel. These defense guns are keeping the skies clear for our ships. The Tyranids have taken note. Get down there and protect those guns.
Captain, you wish to see me?
Sergeant, this is Lieutenant Titus. He'll be taking over command of your squad.
Sir,
I expect you on the ground within 30 minutes. Dismissed.
Lieutenant, forgive my hesitation. I am merely surprised by this development.
As am I.
Sergeant Gadriel. The Absolver is ready to depart.
Brother Chiron, this is Lieutenant Titus. He will be leading our squad.
Is that so? Well, I shall be glad to have a commander of such experience.
Is the rest of the squad ready?
Already assembled on the flight deck.
Good. We leave immediately.
What is our assignment?
The Cadians have lost control of the orbital guns. We are to recapture them.
Lost them already?
The Tyranids are hurling spores of those guns in great waves. I'm impressed the Cadians held out this long. Brothers Lirio, Altarius, and Elion make up the rest of our squad.
Have any of you faced Tyranids before?
Only these past 2 days.
Then there is much to learn.
What do you think you're doing?
Ordnance deployment. Path obstructed.
Attention all personnel.
Stand aside.
Those warheads are not properly secured. Do you know what will happen if one comes loose?
Secondary gunnery officer Elmore, report to Hangar Bay Aqua. I'll do it myself.
Go and find a tech priest to tighten the screws in that half-brain of yours.
Task aboard.
Attention, the hangar gunnery.
Seeking blessings of cogitation.
All outgoing vessels require...
Make us Galio on here of this.
Authorization code Orion 63.
Pity the effects of the virus bomb were so short-lived.
Sergeant?
Brothers, we are joined by Lieutenant Titus.
Welcome, brother. We are yours to command.
We leave immediately.
Yes, Lieutenant.
Death Watch?
Yes.
That must have been a great honor. It's a privilege to serve with you.
Approaching drop zone!
Let's go!
You see those service studs? Our lieutenant is over 200 years old. He couldn't have been born a Primaris.
You're right.
And now he has your command.
Secure the encampment.
Yes, brother.
Major, we must reach the defense guns.
Yes, my lord. Follow me.
My lords.
The situation here has deteriorated. Those foul gargoyles pollute the skies.
The Tyranids have the orbital guns.
They do. These unrelenting attacks make a counter-offensive difficult.
We shall take care of that.
Major! We've got more incoming from the east!
Move to reinforce the eastern flank! You, go with him!
We will assist in the defense.
Very good, my lord!
evil, brother!
Guns are on the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait.
This must be where the swarm originated.
These abhorrent husks are everywhere. Living organic machines.
Indeed. Their ships, these pods, all of it.
Their very existence is heresy.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
Not get past this.
clearing the way.
Restocking.
Restocking.
Compared to other Xenos.
They are an unrelenting plague, but they are cunning. The controlling influence of their hive mind makes them act as one. Tread carefully. The spores detonate when threats draw near.
Doctrines are unorthodox, Lieutenant. Which company did you serve with before this one?
I served the Emperor elsewhere.
The Death Watch?
Yes.
I hope I too will share that honor one day.
Restocking!
Mission secured.
Reloading weapons!
swamp. Let us proceed.
No. The swamp will be infested with Xenos. There is a bunker straddling the riverbed. We will cut through there.
But that will add considerable time. Surely we...
We will not trade strategy for expediency.
As you command.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has given us new orders. You must proceed alone.
Understood. Thank you, Lirio.
See you on the Resilient.
There they are. The orbital guns. Mission secured. Open the gate.
Yes, my lord. Open the gates!
Sir, you said...
Open the bloody gates! Another wave! We can't hold them!
get up!
Honor your home once, memory, guardsman.
I am in your debt.
Major Sarkana.
Go ahead!
We met with one of your squads.
Thank you, my lord. I shall give them new orders.
Proceed.
Looks like a slaughter.
No excuse for cowardice.
Very good.
Reload!
Let us get to work. Lieutenant Titus, identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close.
Hold fast, Captain. We are coming. This will serve me well. Stocking.
Reloading weapon!
Sarkana.
Receiving.
We have made contact with Captain Iden.
Iden? I thought him lost.
We are approaching his position now.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it.
Captain Iden, I thought you a dead man.
Not today, sir.
You're tougher than Grokshide.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Aiden, we need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roll.
See it done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath.
With the Cadians.
As you command, Lieutenant.
Reloading weapon.
Better.
Resupplying. Secured.
Loading up.
Navigating through this facility will take time.
A little redecorating will speed things up, my lord.
Restocking.
Grabbing equipment. Restocking.
Major, we have retaken the facility.
Praise the Emperor. Boarding a Valkyrie now, heading to you.
Ship's so big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It?
The Hive Mind. The Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence. Not to be underestimated.
Major! The guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sorkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the 8th are made of!
We need to establish a perimeter.
My troops are in defensive positions. They're hot.
The enemy will try to scale these walls. Do not let them.
I have no plans to.
Breach! Concentrate your fire!
are functional, but the targeting system is jammed. It needs to be reset manually.
Understood. Brothers, let us make haste.
Possible, but do not linger.
The targeting system is our priority.
Yes, my lord.
Seconds away, brother!
prime.
A moment, brother.
Mission secured.
Reload!
Mission secured.
Grabbing equipment.
The enemy have damaged the antenna!
Mission secured.